Hey, Picks and Parlay family, it's me, Detroit Lenny here with a free MLS pick for you guys. A little soccer action for you guys. For Saturday, June 17th, we're going to talk to Dre Richardson, bring him in from picksandparlays.net as well. Dre, got to help me out here. St. Louis SC at Nashville SC, which I'm assuming means soccer club. Nashville minus 150, over-unders at 2.5 here. Where are we going with this one? You know I'm just following you blindly, so tell me.
Hey, yeah, you followed me last week, and we won. We cashed out big. It was an easy cash, too. It was 6 goals in that last game. This game, I'm hoping for more goals. I want over 2.5 in this game. They got Hany Mukhtar on the field. He's the tied for the most goals scored in the MLS for Nashville. I do think they win the game as well. But the value in this game is with the over. It being a little bit less price better than the money line for Nashville, but they're going to score 2 goals, I'm guaranteed, because over the last 5 straight home games they've won. St. Louis has struggled and has allowed over 1.5 goals in their last 5 away games. It's going to be a struggle for STL to even combat defensively against the offensive firepower that Nashville's bringing to the pitch. So we're going to go over these 2.5 goals, and we're going to take on the side bet, take Nashville to win.
Okay. I'm on that. Over 2.5, maybe parlay a little action with Nashville. You know how I do it. So I like that. We did hit last week, and we're planning on hitting again this week. Don't forget, if you're looking for Dre's premium plays, head over to picksandparlays.net. Use the promo code MLB. That will save you 20% on the site. Till then, I'm Detroit Lenny Picks and Parlays. Dre Richardson's giving you a free pick here. Over 2.5 goals when St. Louis SC takes on Nashville SC Saturday. MLS. Peace out. Good luck unless you're against us.